Canis, it was a real battle out there. Pleasing to take all 3 points in the end.
Yeah, delighted. The boys were brilliant. We knew we were going to come here and it was going to be a tough game on 3G. And obviously we're playing on Hampden, which is a perfect surface for us. We want to play go and play our football. But, you know, we knew it was going to be a battle. We said it from the start. And the first 45 was a really hard first half. And we were just trying to ride the wave and get over that first hurdle because they had the wind and it was tough. But the boys defended great and yeah, just delighted with the 3 points.
We started the second half on the front foot from a playing perspective. Was it just a case of being patient and hoping that chance would come or expecting that chance to come to get us ahead?
Yeah, you know, we spoke about it at halftime and we were happy to go in it 0-0. A couple of good chances we maybe should be doing better with, but you know, it was. We come out into the second half and we spoke about it. We said that our fitness would shine through and we're a great fit team. We do a lot of work on the training pitch in the week, a lot of hard work. So the boys buy into what the staff want. And, you know, it shows because the last 20, 15 minutes, we're getting around the pitch and getting and helping each other out in different areas. So it's good.
The last half hour, probably the game heated up a little bit. It was a real battle in the middle of the park. You seemed to be everywhere that something was happening.
Yeah, you know, I want to go and help my teammates, and if I can give a hand out to Tommy at left back or Pete and Lebo behind me, then I will. And the penalty decision, it's whether it's a penalty or not, I've given the ref a decision to make, and unfortunately it's gone our way. But the boys were brilliant up top to get 2 goals, so it's just lucky that we scored them 2 goals.
Thanks, Canis. Thanks very much.